That's more like it.
Alrighty, guys, so as you see here, we are jumping back into some more Uncharted 2 as I drop the micro SMG, which is not what I want to do.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, alright.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere.
Hidden entrance?
I've seen this guy before.
I am guessing some more puzzles need to be solved. Push left and right to flip pages. Alright, well, here's the picture we need, right? Central orb, a clear representation of this Chintamani stone, dagger. Well, if we look at the picture right there, he has the dagger. Hold on. Are we supposed to, like, compare pictures or something? Well, this is clearly the page that we need. How do I... I'm guessing press select. The same thing we used to pull it up. Okay. Alright, yeah, the picture is definitely different.
Gotta get up there. But how?
So we gotta climb up there, and okay, he has all of his arms like spread out. But in this picture, he has the dagger pointing down. And it looks like the other three arms are doing the right thing. Actually, the top right arm might be moved a little bit towards his head, and then the bottom left might be pointed straight out or something. That's what I'm guessing we have to do, is like make the picture identical to my drawing. I'm guessing it's been changed up a bit, so we have to figure out how to climb up there. We gotta climb on up. How are we gonna do that? Can we climb up right at his crotch? No. Oh, we can climb up over here though. No, we can't. Alright, where can we climb up seriously? Right here? Hint. Climb up the statue's arms. Alright, how do I do that though? I know I can climb. Whoa. Okay, now all of a sudden he can't climb up there? It told me to climb up the statue's arms. He can't really do that, can he? He can get up here, though. Now can he do it? No? Oh, okay. I'm quite confused here. Oh. I'm guessing we climb up right here. Yep. Why was it telling me to climb up the statue's arms? Or was it telling me to change the statue's arms, like I was guessing earlier? Alright, let's climb on up here and jump. Oh, I actually made it. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I think I was supposed to climb along up there, but hey, I'm all for shortcuts. So I don't think we changed this one, but we changed the one up there. Okay, I have to use this to get up there. Never mind. This is how we get up to the top arm, the top right arm.
Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you.
Drop down right here. And move this, like, I think that's exactly how it's supposed to be. Yep, and now we just need to make the dagger point straight down or whatnot. Now, what I'm wondering is if we can climb, like, jump across. I guess we can't. Alright. What is it wanting me to do? I have to make my way all the way around to the other side. I don't know if I can... There we go. Alright, I guess I can. Very nice, very nice. Now we have to make our way... over here. And... Oh! There we go!
Thank you.
Oh no, we got more climbing to do. There we go. Okay, I didn't freak out for some reason, but hey, now we've got a shortcut up here if we ever want to get up here again. Oh wait, we gotta go up to the top left arm. So really, it looks like, actually, I think we do have to change the bottom left arm. Didn't I say that earlier? Hold on, I'm wanting to look. Yeah, I think this one has to be pointing straight to the left. It's kind of bent upwards. Yes, that is what I want it to do. Very nice. Okay, I think that arm is done. And, oh, look at this. Oh!
And... Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
Now we gotta change the top left. Oh, look at this. Swinging on over there. Ooh, very nice. Oh! That's like perfect. Oh, except for he ate shit. But hey, I got it. I think that should be it. It is. Oh, man. He's breaking that earth apart. He does not give one shit.
Wait a minute.
Some secret entrance? Oh.
What is it?
Actually, that looks
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger.
Exactly like
it's a
the dagger he's holding.
Hmm. Well,
or she, whatever the hell this thing is supposed to be. Buddha thing. Now we get to climb up the crotch. Oh, hey, look at that. That looks like it would fit perfectly. That's what she said. And yes, I did use that joke. Be mad, be very mad. But cut me some slack. It's not like I use them all the time. I give you guys a chance to use those jokes if I miss one. And it did open a secret entrance, and she just goes on right ahead. She's not even going to wait for me.
I did it.
Yeah, I did all the work, crazy girl.
What do you think?
All right, after you, ladies first.
Ladies first.
That's exactly what I just said. In case you guys are deaf and you couldn't make that out for yourself. You got a super tight corridor right here. Okay, I can't help it. That's what she said, too.
You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
How am I holding a flashlight? It's on my waist belt. My waistline, my belt, whatever.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Hey, these are bats. I see those bats chilling up there. They are just hanging out. Are we climbing up here? I'm going to crawl along up here. Yeah, we are. Ooh, I don't think we're getting... Can we get back up there? I guess it doesn't matter at this point.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
Alright, we are going to find some more puzzles, or perhaps...
Looks like some
something better than puzzles. Maybe no puzzles, hopefully. Maybe just treasure. And good fortune. Which is kind of what we're looking for. Oh my gosh, look at this. What is this? I see gold. I see... Oh! I should have known.
Oh, you have got
the bass. Oh, there's bones down there. That is not a good sign. Oh, these bastards. They would. Throw a grenade. Where? Where am I supposed to throw a grenade?
We gotta get out of here.
Throwing it at that. I don't even care. I'm just gonna throw it random places. Oh! I gotta throw it at that winch! Holy shit! Throw it in there. Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. Okay, well, I guess the grenade just decided to throw itself. Well, not throw itself, but go through the wall and not do anything. Look, it went down inside. Did it not do that anything? I'm gonna keep throwing it at this winch thing because that looks like the only thing controlling. Hey, I knew it. I knew it. Look at that. Man, good thing I had grenades. If I did not have any grenades, would have been bones pretty soon, like the rest of those fellas down there. I was just so intrigued by the gold. Or the shiny. It's shiny, okay? Shiny. Wait, that's the wrong way. Here we go. See, look. See what I mean? Shiny. I mean, couldn't help myself.
Oh, this must be the place.
Yep, it must be.
Hey,
thing is some technological advancements or something. Huh. And number... Mission 9, so Path of Light, number 9, something 9. Alright, what are we doing here? Ooh, look at this. I'm gonna leave it like that, because that looks pretty cool.
You just have to bounce the light around the room.
I mean, am I supposed to light it up like that? Where else would I put it? Yeah, I can't go any higher than that. Yep, I'm gonna leave it right there, because that's basically the only thing I can do that looks significant. We got a big red fella laying on the ground here. This dude is passed out. I'm guessing we have more puzzles. First, we gotta use our key again. Insert that baby on in there. Turn it and whatnot. And do some more puzzles. Or do a one big puzzle in this room.
I think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
Alright, so we're trying to lower all three blades.
What do you reckon? We're gonna
but the weird part is, when we entered the room,
I'm gonna have to climb that thing.
That's when all three blades went up, so it's almost like the place knew I was coming. It was like prepared to make me solve this puzzle, which is a jackass move. It should have just, you know, given me whatever. Alright, so we can't really do anything with that light. Now, hey, here's another thing. There's two of them over here, so that means there's more light to be bounced around. I just gotta figure out where to go to get, like, I'm guessing I need to go up. Up high. Do some more puzzle-like stuff. Can I, like... Hint. Oh, okay, that... What the fuck? Okay. This guy has some feeble legs, Drake. Are you not eating your spinach or something? You gotta climb the blade, is what it hinted at. Good thing this game gives hints, makes it a lot easier for us. Or for me, not for us. You guys aren't really... You guys probably know what's going on. You're like, look at this idiot. Let's watch him try to play. Try to figure the puzzles out. Hello? Can you move around?
Get up here.
There you go. Now let's climb these scales on the side of the blade. No, wrong way. There you go. There he goes. These look like corn kernels. Those look like corn kernels. Alright. Hey, so we made it up here. With one hint from the game helping us out. Oh, that's a nasty elephant. I think that's an elephant. Can we get up here, please? And then run across this other blade.
Hey! Whatever you do, don't fall.
Seemed like such a good idea down there.
Yeah, you're the one down there. This guy looking... Oh, let's grab right on his eyelid. Alright. Yeah, she's the one down there. She shouldn't be telling me to do nothing. Hey, look at that. We pulled on his eyebrow and he opened his eye. Opened his forehead. Can we do that to the other eyebrow? I guess nothing else needs to be done. Let's climb along over here. This looks like the way to go. Alright, so a light came out. It reflected... Hey, got some lights going on down there. Am I supposed to go down there now? Oh, I see something... I saw something shiny over here. I did see something. Yes, there it is. This is gonna be a little treasure. Ew. What is that thing? Copper mask.